So you're a Maverick. You're a rare breed. You take great pride in thinking through complexity and uncertainty, and you thrive in solving wicked problems. Now, many people know that you are the smartest person in the room. You're a risk taker, and you're a change agent, and you can be transformational. You're not afraid to ruffle a few feathers, and you've got very little patience for slackers or people who are not up to the job. Now, you can also come across as aloof, and you might be perceived as insensitive and combative. You're often not very popular, and you know what? You don't care. You can be difficult to work for because few people meet your standards and you're not a backslapper. So to balance you as a leader, here's exactly what you need. First of all, you need pioneers who push you to bring more people into the problem-solving process. Second, operators to help you implement your ideas and to let you know when you are straying into fantasy land. And third, reconcilers who help you build consensus, keep people on board, and smooth over those rough edges. Now, if you've got Mavericks on your team, here are some great ways to bring out the very best in them. First, keep them challenged. Give them wicked problems to solve or they're gonna get bored at work. Reward their innovations and their new ideas. Now, help them to understand body language and verbal cues and help them develop empathy. Have them share their thinking with their coworkers in seminars and other forums. They'll make everybody around them better. And make sure that they've got a reconciler as a deputy. Now here's some really famous Mavericks: Steve Jobs, Marissa Mayer, and Jeff Bezos. Does your company have strong leadership, culture, and strategy? How do you know? Well, thanks to our team at Strategic Leaders Academy, there's no more reason to guess. Take the guts check. This 19-question diagnostic tool asks about your leadership, your culture, and your strategy. The results are instantaneous. And we help you identify potential challenges before they become problems. Once you isolate these issues, you can develop a game plan to address them. And we offer this great tool to you absolutely free. So are you a great leader? Well, take the guts check. It's absolutely free. To get started, just click on the button below.